You might remember the unlikely but true story of the Jamaican bobsled team that made it to the Olympics. It was a feat popularized in the 1993 film Cool Runnings. Now, Jamaica's bobsled, or bobsleigh team, as it's called in British English, is at it again. Lucy Watson from Independent Television News explains.
Just like in Cool Runnings, the country's four-man bobsleigh team has qualified for the Winter Olympics. The last time was 24 years ago, so the hype is here.
Back home in Jamaica now, some people still don't realize that Jamaica actually have a bobsleigh team.
We look forward to kind of putting on the show. Energy. Dancing skills, yeah. Just love for our nation.
Most of the team were born in Jamaica, but live and train in the UK. And that training is hard.
It's a massive adrenaline rush, but it's like you're getting beaten up for a good minute. All that aggression you can find from anywhere in life, you need to take out in that sled. So you see people go a bit crazy, growl. I tend to growl sometimes.
Growling is one thing, pushing vehicles is another. Shan Wayne is in the military and during lockdown had to tell the Queen how he'd been practicing.
I've been pushing a car up and down the street. I've had to make a gym.
Well, I suppose that's one way to train.
Yeah, that's definitely one way to train, Mum.
It's a really nice feeling, the way she reacted, and you can tell she generally was interested in what I was saying, so that was fantastic. And I think Jamaica bobsleigh's got a new fan.
With a lot more skill than the movie stars, they head for Beijing on Friday to put the fire on ice.
You've got to wish them luck.